is Salah in the penalty area. 1-2 with Firmino. Salah, Henderson takes over. Henderson in the box. It might cross. To the penalty area, 1-2 with Firmino. Salah did really well. Credit Henderson, brilliant. What a ball by Henderson from the right into Mane, header into the net. 1-0. 21 goals this season for Sadio Mane. Liverpool in front. Massive goal. Chris Kirk.
Been talking, isn't it, about Jordan having more effect going forward. We've seen that at Southampton with his goal. We've seen it again now. I mean, that's a superb cross to the back post. He's coming up there and he's just waiting for somebody to nod it in. And thankfully, Mane's done that. What a big goal there. Brilliant time to score with Mane.
So, Liverpool into the lead here in Anfield through Sadio Mane. A brilliant play by Jordan Henderson, playing again in that advanced role with Fabinho protecting the back four. And Henderson's been on fire in the past few games. He really has been absolutely brilliant. The captain standing up to the plate. Don't forget Chris Kirk from as well, when people have gone on about that game again, but in that game, Jordan Henderson missed that game and he was suspended and we badly missed him. Salah turns his man inside out on that right hand side, but across comes David Luiz to win the loose ball and clear it. But David Luiz, under pressure by Firmino, kicks it out. Liverpool throw on the right wing, Alexander Arnold deep inside the Chelsea half to take the throw. Liverpool 1, Chelsea 0 here. Sadio Mane with the breakthrough at the Kop end. Long throw over the top. Luiz chests it down. Emerson, the left back, will fire it forward up to Hazard. Can't win it. Van Dijk tidies it up halfway. Van Dijk, super ball. Salah cuts it from the right. Beats one, beats two. Shoots! Oh! He's cut in from the right. He has the right to do this. Oh, it's sensational. It really is.
The power he's got on that.
Goal of the season, that.
Oh, what a strike.
Unbelievable by Mohamed Salah against his former club. 2 goals in 2 minutes here at Anfield. Liverpool 2, Chelsea 0. Here we go forward again with Firmino and a foul on Henderson. Chelsea don't know what's hit them here. They really don't. The celebrations with Mo Salah in front of the cop was absolutely brilliant. Sir King Kenny, him and Sammy Hupia back at Anfield, sitting together in the director's box, beaming like Cheshire Cats. Salah's cross, Van Dijk back post coming in, just about cleared by Aspen Aquata. It's a corner kick, Liverpool.
Absolutely shell-shocked, isn't it, Chelsea? They don't know what's hit on. It's the steam train to start this second half. They can't handle it.
Michael Oliver checks the watch. The final whistle goes. Liverpool return to the top of the Premier League. Sadio Mane and Mo Salah with an absolute worldie of a goal. Anything Manchester City are asking the questions of, Liverpool are responding time and time again. On a day that started with huge emotion as we remembered our 96 friends ahead of the 30th anniversary of Hillsborough tomorrow. We remembered the great Anfield Iron, Tommy Smith. Then, wonderful atmosphere, a goalless first half when Mo Salah went close, so did Mane. Second half, 51 sensational. What a day. Liverpool 2, Chelsea 0. Chris Kirkland, as we said, started off very, very emotional day. It was always going to be, remembering our 96 friends who will never, ever be forgotten. And the Anfield Iron, Tommy Smith. I think the Anfield Iron would have been proud of that Liverpool display, by the way, today.
Yeah, absolutely. You just said it, yeah, special weekend. Very emotional, and you know, all these lads could do was go out and get the 3 points and do it for the fans and do it for Tommy, you know, past players, and my word, they have done. They've been superb today, but listen, so the crowd. The crowd have been, you know, you don't want anything without your fans, and these fans deserve anything for them.
And the roar, by the way, is because the Liverpool squad are walking towards the cup. Mo Salah's out there, Jordan Henderson as well. Absolutely brilliant, the skipper. But we've got to talk about that second goal by Mohamed Salah, because that was something to behold, Chris Kirkland.
Oh, it was. I mean, as soon as he hit it, you know, being from looking at it from behind, he's hitting this absolute rocket. And we were well on top of that point. Obviously, the first goal from Marnie, but then to do that not so long after, wow. Special, when only special players can do it.
Jürgen's going to do it. Triple fist bump. He shares their passion. He's an honorary Scouser already, Jürgen Klopp, just like the honorary Scouser they've got in the studio, the great Damian Mulder.
Yeah,
brilliant.
And I'll tell you what, I'd love to have been in the dressing room at half time and see what Jürgen, how he did his team talk, because they come out second half all guns blazing.
And Jürgen went right up to his two fullbacks there, Andy Robertson, Trent Alexander-Arnold, hugs them, he hugs his assistant, Pep Linders as well. An emotional day at Anfield, a special day as well, because we thought, you know, if we could beat Chelsea here, then who knows what can happen. And as I said before, Kirky, we may well have to need a bit of a favour from Ole Gunnar Solskjaer and Manchester United with the Manchester derby coming up very soon.
Well, we're going to need a favour. We're going to need one of them teams to beat Manchester City. Yeah, let's hope it is Manchester United. But we've got, you know, all we can do is we're going to have to win every game.
But it's special, isn't it, what these players are doing. We've only lost one league game all season. Yeah, there's been a few draws, but drawing at Manchester United and Everton is not the worst results in the world, because traditionally they're our fiercest rivals. We've done incredibly well at this point.
We have
four to go.
And if it wasn't for such an outstanding Manchester City team that have proved that, you know, would have been clear at the top. It just shows how good we are as well. To stay with City, pushing all the way, which we are going to do, fantastic. Great triple.
So after the trip to Porto in midweek, Cardiff City away next weekend. We hope Cardiff are special to us in Chris Kirkland's days. As a Liverpool player, we hope it will be again for us next week. But whatever, Manchester City, keep asking these questions. Liverpool are responding every time. An emotional day at Anfield. We remember the 96 and Tommy Smith. Mane and Salah with a worldie. Liverpool 2, Chelsea 0.